First, we're talking Valentine's Day. Of course, it's just one day away. You may be scrambling to try to think of some ideas, some gifts, how to set the mood. And you may not have thought to come to Best Buy. A new survey is out saying that women actually are more interested in electronics than ever before, at least 10% from 2007. So electronics may be the way to go. I'm here with Charles at Best Buy. But maybe electronics like iPhones, tablets might be a big purchase for Valentine's Day. There are other items that you can get here at Best Buy. I had no idea.
Absolutely. We got a whole line of products from the Sharper Image. Great way to kind of set the mood for a romantic evening. We have your, you know, electronic wine chiller. It's always kind of nice. Looks high tech. A couple other products to help open it and then, you know, keep it fresh, you know, when you're not using the rest of it.
Very neat. Okay, so you've got the wine covered. Now, setting the mood with these candles. Yep. These are so cool.
Flameless candles. It's great and very safe for your home. Especially if you have kids or anything like that. You can even set them with a timer, so they'll come on at a certain time and you can sneak out, you know, and get it all ready.
You know, nothing romantic about, let me turn this candle on. Yeah. So you set it ahead of time, they can walk in, it's already lit up. Very cool idea. You have chocolate here, of course,
sure
essential
do.
For Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah.
And a massage electronic device here.
Yeah, what a great way to unwind on a nice evening, you know, and set up a massage pillow and, you know, just unwind and you know, relax.
You got your bases covered, and of course you've got to end with a great movie. You've got Harry Met Sally, There's Something About Mary, You've Got Mail, The Notebook, and you said this is just out, Lady and the Tramp, a new edition.
A new edition. It's got, you know, cleaned up graphics, better sound, you know, a lot of undiscovered features and things, so really neat.
Oh, I love it. Best Buy has got you covered. Well, let's get a check of the forecast real quick. We are showing a high pressure in control across the mid-Atlantic, so it's dry today. But we do have a storm system coming in. We'll head back to Tony in the Weather Center for details. And Tony, can't go wrong with Lady and the Tramp. And really, that study is so interesting, saying that women are liking electronics as gifts more often. So, yes, it is a big purchase, but no one's going to say no to that phone or tablet for Valentine's Day.
You know, I don't know about that. Who did that study, right? The Consumer Electronics Commission or
yes,
something like that?
It was.
Right? And there's not one woman on that whole board of that did the study. I don't know. Maybe it's a good idea. iPhones for Valentine's Day, stuff like that. That could work. Thank you, Ava. Appreciate that.
But if you're
that.
Sick of the, you know, the typical flowers, these are some great alternatives.
Oh, absolutely. To set the mood there, I like the candle thing, you know, the electronic candles. You can set the timer on those. Those are pretty cool.